Good morning. Let's pray. Lord, thank you for today. Thank you that we can gather together and put this aside a time to worship you and focus on who you are and what you've done for us. And Lord, help us to remember to realize how who you are and what you've done for us should affect how we live our lives today. Amen. Let's sing. The reason we can give our lives so freely to Jesus is because we can always lean on his everlasting arms.
God be with you.